will be impressed.
The act who will leave the competition tonight is Audio Vixen.
But I thought vocally you were more solid than you have been ever.
That's a bit of a dampener when you get told that, you know, your vocals are improving, you're doing amazing, you're great, and then you find out you're in the bottom two. It's like, oh, what else can I do, you know?
And sometimes, regardless of how hard you work, there's no explaining why you're in the bottom two.
My fans bailed on me. What happened? Come on, Pete, we got to vote. You know, for me, to win this competition, I need to continue working just as hard as I am at now and just prove to everybody that I've got what it takes to, you know, be a recording artist and be the winner of X Factor.
It's a big ask of Johnny to do Justin Timberlake. They're big shoes to fill.
Can I have you concentrate? Like, I'm trying to keep you out of the bottom two.
He was in the bottom two last week. We can't be safe.
Justin is an incredible dancer and an incredible singer, and I look at Johnny and I think, that's exactly who Johnny wants to be. I'm sorry, Johnny, you're not JT.
I need to go out there and show people that I'm working extra hard, that I've got what it takes.
Johnny Raffo!
I do think this week is kind of naughty. It's naughty sexy week this week, for sure. Wow. Johnny, I know how hard you work, and I think you are probably one of the most hard-working acts that we have here. And this competition is getting so tough. It really is. Now, I like the song. I thought that was a good song choice for you. I think vocally you were kind of a little bit out of breath at times, and I could feel your nervousness. You know, I didn't feel like you were just giving me the Johnny that I love to see. You know, that confident, I don't give a crap kind of thing that you have, which is kind of cool and sexy. But I do think that you did a great job, but I think with more time and practice, it could have been even better. You know, I mean, it's not the best that I've seen from you yet.
Cool. Johnny, nice to see you got rid of the silver.
Right.
Nice suit, mate. You look very smart, very cool. Yeah, you took on a monster this week. And Timberlake is the best. You know, he really is. He's the best. And that's why he's at the top of the charts every week, you know, all the time. And I'm... look, I think you're great. I think you've got a great vibe. Mel's right. We didn't see the Johnny that we've seen every week this week because I think you are scared vocally. You were thinking more about that. Sorry.
Yeah, it was a big song.
It's a massive song. It's a great song choice. It is a great song. But I think the song was just too big for you. I got a little lost. Sorry, Johnny.
Johnny, I disagree. It's a great song, but I thought it was the wrong song choice for you because when you sing JT, who is extraordinary, if you can't be as good as JT or better, you shouldn't try. In saying that, when you sing really short clipped notes and you kind of have this little sexy raspy thing going on, I think that's perfect for you. The falsetto wasn't quite there, but it's a tough song. All good.
No worries, thanks, Dad.
Johnny, when I chose that song, I understood that that could have gone really pear-shaped. I mean, that's got to be one of the hardest songs to sing out there. I mean, you're in and out of your falsetto and you're moving, you've got a lot of stuff happening around you, and yet that vocal was great. I mean, people at home are watching and I know that they would have enjoyed that. And if I threw that song at you at the start of the competition, there's no way at the start that you could have sung that. But it just shows how much you've grown that I can now throw you a song and know that it's not going to go pear-shaped and you're going to nail it like you did then. Well done, buddy.
Thanks, mate.
Okay. But let's just, all the judges say that, you're the hardest worker that we've got here, that if you can't be as good as JT or better, then don't do it. I mean, that's hard to be that because JT's the biggest dude in the world.
Absolutely.
You worked the hardest out of anyone, so you couldn't have done any more. Were you happy with it?
Yeah, and then at the end of the day, I don't want to be JT. He's amazing and I love him to pieces, but I don't want to be him, so okay. I tried to put my own spin on it, but obviously they didn't like it, so that's cool.
What? You can say that about anything. I mean, you can say that about the Rolling Stones. You can say that about Michael Jackson. It's just about making it.
We did enjoy it. Yeah. You gave it everything.
And I think the hard thing is too.
I didn't like it. Yeah, I actually liked it. I enjoyed it. And with the sexy dancers and all that, I love that stuff.
Okay. Well, look. Do you know what? I mean, at the end of the day, the person that you work most with is Guy, and you're proud of him.
Absolutely.
You know, of his growth throughout the show, and we loved it. Do you love Johnny Ruffo? Oh, he's gone all shy. If you don't want Johnny in the final showdown tomorrow, then SMS Johnny to 1977 6655 or call 1902 55 3335. Lines are open until midday tomorrow. Please, lots of love for Johnny Ruffo!